Applying successfully for research funding in a competitive environment means presenting your ideas in a compelling and convincing way. This video offers tips on how to make your best case for financial support when applying for a discovery grant from the Natural Sciences and Engineering Research Council. It provides advice from the experts, members of the evaluation groups who review the roughly 3,500 applications NSERC receives each year. They offer insight into what characterizes an effective application.
A good grant starts with good ideas. You need to have really good ideas about the research you want to do and where it's going to take the field you're working in. And I think if you start with good ideas and then flesh them out, fit people into them, show how your research record has allowed you to get to that point and how it will allow you to continue in the same vein, then you're on to the makings of a good grant.
Discovery grant applications are evaluated against three selection criteria: the scientific or engineering excellence of the researcher, the merit of the proposal, and contributions to the training of highly qualified personnel. As an applicant, you need to plan carefully how you will maximize the space available to demonstrate how you meet the selection criteria. A complete application includes Form 100, the personal data form, and Form 101, application for a grant. Form 180, notification of intent to apply for a discovery grant, is submitted several months in advance of the full application and plays a major role in assigning your application to evaluation group members and referees.
Le formulaire 100 va servir principalement pour étudier la qualité, évaluer la qualité du candidat. Le formulaire 101 va plutôt être utilisé pour évaluer la qualité de la proposition. C'est sûr que chacun des formulaires va aussi permettre à l'évaluateur de se faire une idée sur la contribution du candidat à la formation de personnel hautement qualifié. Donc, chacun des formulaires a une vocation spécifique.